I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, way see, look like a panda, going like a...
How big is this win coming off of Monday's performance? I know you guys wanted to get this one.
It's a huge win. You know, it gives us the momentum going forward in this little home stretch, and we're going forward with a lot of energy.
Charlotte made it close in the fourth quarter. What was the key to holding them off?
You know, just playing with the same intensity. The crowd was into it. The bench was into it. We're all into it.
What's the process been like, again, trying to gel and build consistency as a team despite the injury?
It's been a slow process. You know, having Karis and Kyrie out was a little tough, but at the end of the day, it's next man up, and we showed that tonight.
What step in the right direction do you feel like you guys made tonight?
Consistent energy. That's the one thing. We came out in the third quarter playing hard, and we took it to the fourth.
And how about the fro? 22 points, 17 rebounds for you. What was the key to your effectiveness?
My teammates. They kept looking for me. They kept giving me the ball, and I just kept dunking it.
Keep going. Thanks so much.
Appreciate it.